And the new odor control system in South Wake County is not working. We've been telling you about this for months, about the smell that's hanging over Holly Springs. And this afternoon, the solid waste management director sent CBS North Carolina an email saying they're trying to troubleshoot problems with the system. The out-of-state vendor is shipping parts to make the needed repairs. But the email goes on to say they're working to minimize the odor impact for people living near the landfill.